Fuck you.
Okay, what was it? What were we doing?
I was talking about incels, right?
Yeah.
Basically, they either blame society for why they hate a girl, they blame other men, or they try out of the box ways to get a girl and end up failing.
Well, okay, out of the box, all of those completely false. All right, incels, common misconception, they don't try at all because they're too beaten down by life to actually do anything. It's sad. Like, and it's a weird thing they say. Get self-confidence, build yourself up. How are you supposed to do that? They say go outside. Well, how is an incel supposed to go outside if they don't have any friends? The fuck are they gonna do? Stand there? They don't know how to talk to people. They're terminally online.
What about femcels?
Femcels don't exist. Not real.
So all the things you just said can't be applied to women?
No.
Really?
All you gotta do is start watching like some shitty anime and then go on Discord and say, hey, hello, and then boom, you'll have a guy lined up.
Five of them.
Yeah. It's actually not even real.
I mean, I still feel like some girls can be incels.
Yeah, like burn victims and fucking...
Burn victims?
What yeah, the fuck? Burn victims. Oh, like, their skin is burned and they look like mud men. Yeah. Well... I guess that account. But you know, maybe some guy will try to get like a spot on the news by like, you know, banging that. Oh. Who knows?
Local man fucks. I don't even know. That reminds me. I see this one post of a guy who it was like on Snapchat, and I don't really think it's all that much. And it said basically how he him and some fat girl made it to the news. So how ugly they both were. They got married because people laughed at their wedding.
That's fucked up.
Yeah. We're going to take a stop at GameStop. Let me see if they have any Pokemon games.
Oh, my God. Stop. You have a problem.
No,
you don't need it.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
What are you going to do? They're all the same. They're all the same.
I like black and white. So.
You like black and white. No, they say black and white has a good story. But at the beginning of the game, they kick the Muna. And then Getsa says that he's evil. He just says that he's evil.
I did not know this on Switches.
Wow. That's mine right there, the pink one. Oh, that's black. Oh,
I never knew they even had that.
It's a weird Frankenstein one. I like that.
You ain't got the mic for it, though.
Wow. I don't know how to call me out like that.
I always speak the truth.
Break my legs.
Yeah.
The Amazing Spider-Man? Sonic Unleashed? For PS3, which is not the good version?
For this video? You can just like edit it, just get a black screen, and just get like PNGs and do that. I don't know. That's the middle of my video. I mean, calling videos out like that. Like, you either have stupid PNGs or what's it called? Stock footage. And it gets me so angry because it's the most easy shit to do.
Yeah.
And everyone's been doing it. I've been seeing so many people doing it ever since like Ibs and Kneecaps been doing it.
Oh! And they all talk like this.
Yeah, this is one Asian guy. I really know him because he's Asian.
Wow.
And his name is Jimmy. And he doesn't...
Asian Jimmy? That sounds racist. I don't know. I don't know why, but it sounds racist.
He's an Asian guy. His name is Jimmy. That's all to it. And he posts videos like that. And it's so infuriating because I'm like, anyone can do this shit. He got like 20,000 subs. It may sound like I'm hating, but I am hating because this is bullshit. I feel like I deserve more credibility and notoriety for being more astounding.
Anyone can cook.
True. But can they cook it good, though?
Well... I don't know. I just like Ratatouille. It's a good movie. I just like Yeah.
You ain't seen that? You ain't seen that? That's not true.
I can't believe for the audience, this pervert. I objectified a woman.
Wait, what?
Objectified her.
What?
Looked her up and down. Licked his lips. Rubbed his belly.
That was true. Something. Wait, we can put that in post. Just like she's attractive woman.
Well, I wouldn't say attractive. But I'd say tall.
Tall woman.
Yeah, tall.
Yeah.
Which I guess that is an attractive trait.
I was going to say muscle model, but I can't.
That was not muscle.
I know. But my brain, you said tall, so my brain defaulted to.
I would like having like a 10-foot tall woman to just climb and then just, you know, break.
That is so true.
Thank you. You get it.
I definitely do get it. See, if one of my friends may watch this, they may know why. I'm just going to be up to them to understand that. I'm not going to elaborate.
Maybe everything we're saying is a lie.
True. Because we're walking anywhere and you see shoes and a stone.
but it's whatever, I guess.
Can we go to Target? I need to piss. I've been holding
for so long. Why do you have to choose Target? They have bathrooms in Best Buy, don't they?
No.
They don't?
No.
Wow. That's not okay.
It's Target. I like that store. It's like my comfort store.
It's my comfort character.
Yeah, I love. Yo, I've been going there since like I was like ever.
Okay.
What do you mean?
Since time immemorial.
Yeah, I've literally been going here for as long as I literally can remember.
Wow. That's powerful.
Yeah. Target's powerful.
It's a power move.
Girl boss moment.
Power.
Oh, this looks dead. Oh my god. This is the first time.
I love it. This is great.
Because I would come here just entire thing was just lined up with people and pissed me off. See, this is the vlog that I was talking about. We could have done this.
Yeah.
But like, I didn't think it would be good enough. But here we are now.
Wow.
You know, if only we had a big round man.
A big round blue guy. Probably autistic. Likes old games for some reason.
Yeah, if only we had such a gentleman with us.
Yeah.
Too bad.
Well, I wouldn't call him a gentleman. He's actually a pervert.
What? Oh, yeah.
Chatting up 14-year-old girls.
Tisk.
Yep. Not me.
Yeah, not us. You know, he also asked us to get, like, some type of hentai hat for him.
Yeah, that was weird.
I don't know why he'd do that.
I mean, we'll do it eventually, but...
A little thank you gift.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna do a... We can't do a bit. I can't think of a bit.
A bit?
Yeah. Can I think of one? I'm gonna go to Anna's. I'm gonna start a show. But first...
I'm urinating.
Oh, that sounds like if you say that weird, like urinate, that sounds like a fantasy land.
Urinate. I'm gonna do that. Just because it'd be a piss
like place. a hacky. It's just a desert place.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna do that. I don't have a story. I mean, I do have characters, so I'm gonna give them a place.
A cool fucking OC.
Yeah, I have like 7 of them.
Oh really? Actually, just
ironically,
name all your OCs.
No.
What?
What bathroom? Hold this. Just go outside.
No.
Get off another floor, I will slap you.
I will not.
You think I would? That's hurtful.
You got low to the ground, then I'm interested.
I'm short, thank you.
I'm shorter than you.
It's a whatever. They didn't know that.
Just like you said, the whole insult argument, it all comes full circle.
Huh?
What?
What do you mean it comes full circle?
It all comes full circle, right? So you look short, you get the whole insult thing, like you said.
Mm-hmm.
You get the whole insult thing. You're short. You know, you're never like, you get the real fix. See, I'm short too, but I'm an insult. I talk to women, I talk to a lot of women. Honestly.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean, mm-hmm?
I believe you! Listen!
When you say it just sounds like you're being so passionate.
Listen, you know, I see you, I hacked your phone, I see you use your eating disorder to chat up goth girls on Discord.
See, now you're not supposed to do that. You're not supposed to tell the people I had that, okay?
You had one. Yeah. It makes you a more powerful, developed character.
Uh-huh, exactly.
You've grown as a person.
See, he gets me.
See, I don't do that. I don't grow. I regress into a
worse person. I used to do that. I've
talked about that. Like, you know, we're dynamic. We're like Shinji. You know, we go up and down.
It's always an Ava reference.
Yeah.
We gotta slip one of those in there.
Yep.
Yeah, I feel like a criteria for every video I gotta do. It was gonna be either an Ava or Dragon Ball reference that gets spun in there.
That's such a, like a, you know, both ends of the spectrum. We got Dragon Ball, the most monkey donkey brain show, and then Ava for true partisans like me. Who sip wine and begin their videos with like by drinking a comically large bottle of liquor because something's bad.
I should buy a suit and I should like rip up some old clothes I have and just do a
no, the most I'll do is dad clothes.
That works.
That's me. That's my it's my aesthetic.
Least intelligent Ava fan, smartest Dragon Ball fan.
I don't think Ava fans are ever smart. I'm following you. I thought you were like looking for your microphone thing.
Yeah, I am. I just got confused on how I even got here.
Okay.
Oh, the camera is like on my ass.
No.
You should definitely just put it on that.
If I no.
Definitely.
I'm not gonna use your body for views. I'm not like that.
Really?
No, that's for my girlfriend. Why do? He looked back at me, and he thought I could never do it. He doesn't believe.
You hate people. You can't do that.
I can't get a girlfriend. No, you can't. Believe I can get a girlfriend, yeah, I can get a girlfriend. One of these days it'll happen.
One of these days. What's more likely to happen? Tell him Sophie gets a girl.
Okay. You don't have to bring these, you know, your liberal math into it, okay?
Amen. I speak the truth only.
A typical liberal believe in everything they say is the truth.
Amen.
Well, like amen. It's pronounced amen.
I wouldn't know that. Oh, it's him again. Chat.
Oh my God, no.
Guys,
we don't like that.
It's Breast Gohan.
No,
we finally
no.
Found him.
That's not even Beast Gohan. That's Ultimate Gohan.
Super hero.
Yeah, but why is his hair black?
Because he hasn't gone breast mode yet.
Stupid.
Oh, shit. Oh, guys. It does say ultimate.
Yeah,
I blame this on the patriarchy.
Get up there. It's Sakura. Really?
You're cringe.
I'm cringe?
You're cringe.
I know.
Joker's cringe. Joker's a cringe character.
I should
call
myself for such heinous crimes.
I'm the Joker, baby.
That's cool.
Yeah, I've never played a Kirby game, and I won't. Won't start.
Why?
It just does not appeal to me in the slightest.
Play like Amazing Mirror or Nightmare Dreamland, and you're
fine. I don't like platformers.
What?
The most I'll play is a Yoshi game. Just because I really like Yoshi.
Why the fuck do you like Yoshi?
Because the games are easy. They're actually baby mode. I mean, I guess Kirby's baby mode, but like.
Kirby's baby mode.
Yeah, but the. You know,
where are the mics at? Am I bugging? Am I crazy? Wait.
Well,
oh, shit. Wait. I know.
Why are your shoes so much louder than mine?
Because I'm a squeaky guy.
That's a power move.
Peripheral.
Make big clumps.
I can't. Oh, my God. These are the Hypex ones.
Hypex?
Does not read. Oh, it is. How much is that?
Gotta
hide my
concealing identity.
Oh.
The customizable RGB lighting. Is that what it says?
More like LGBT.
But fuck that.
You
bugging out.
There's a boost. There's that $40 one.
I'm gonna buy it. I'm not leaving here without buying one.
Is that $40 one?
With the blue snowball?
Yeah.
Microphone blue snowball. Do I really want that? Do I really want a blue snowball? We might just check Best Buy.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like we should have
run back. Double back, whatever. It doesn't matter.
We have nothing to do.
Excuse me. I have a very. I'm a content creator.
You're a content creator.
I'm a content creator.
I'm seeing 4 videos, okay? You're no better than me.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm seeing 4 videos that have to be published.
Wow.
Distributed to the people. They miss me.
Well, I don't sit on videos. I just don't do them at all.
Hold on. I don't think we're on the same page. By sitting on videos, I mean, I didn't even start the video.
Oh.
I just had the idea.
Oh. Well then, everyone's a content creator, aren't they?
No.
Oh. Yeah, we're an exclusive society.
Mm-hmm. I was going to say we're a minority, but I don't think that works here.
Look at that. Look at that. Ew. Disgusting. Gross.
This is good.
No, why does he wear a bandana?
That's cool.
Look at that.
I like this.
Look at his stupid square head. I just want to smush it until it looks like a ball.
That's what they did.
No.
The baby
they look like clay.
That's disgusting. I like it. They can't even see what you're doing. You're so horrible at vlogging. You should honestly.
Well, I'm filming in vertical, so I'm already. Portrait, my bad. I'm in portrait. I'm already, you know, committing a sin.
We should kill you. We should.
Is that Goku?
What? That is not Goku.
Oh.
This is not Goku.
I just saw orange.
I saw orange, blue, and yellow, and just immediately Goku. Dragon Ball, the Dragon Ball effect.
Wow.
Is this nigga real? Wait.
Baby Yoda!
This is what I really care about. Which version? This is
damn, that's a real autism.
Shut up. Look what you did.
I'm not picking it up.
Pick it up.
No.
Pick it up.
Dude, you can't be caught bending over, huh?
I can't. Ass too fat.
But yeah, I wouldn't get that. My ass is chronically fat. It's actually a great insecurity of mine. No one brings it up, which is, I think, is the reason why I haven't like had a breakdown in public yet. I'm inches
watch this,
away.
Guys, watch this. You have a really fat ass. You should really just stop, honestly.
You said fat.
Huh?
You said fat, not flat. Dumbass. Ah.
Oh,
because
I thought you said.
Yeah.
Well, the joke doesn't work here.
Yeah, it doesn't.
I was going to just get on the floor and start crying.
Get on the floor and start crying?
Yeah,
I'll go hedgehog mode.
Yeah,
like Chris Chan that one time.
Yeah, oh.
Did you know that's a real thing?
I know.
You know he's out of prison now?
He was like spotted in Walmart.
Oh, I said he. Oh my god. Oh my god.
We're gonna die.
No.
It's over.
Oh my god. It's over. It's over.
For reference, I respect trans people. I fuck with them quite literally. I literally want you to fuck trans people.
Yeah. Sure you do.
What is that supposed to mean?
Nothing. It means nothing. Sure you do. I agree with you. I don't think you're lying. I think you're telling the truth.
Chat, let's ask a few people for this one.
Would you fuck a trans person?
Oh, is this a question for me?
Who? Yes, you.
Oh, yeah.
Prove it.
I did your mom, wasn't it?
You should walk into oncoming traffic.
You're telling a member of the LGBTQIA to walk in the traffic? Is that what you're doing today?
No.
Wow.
See, I can say that because
Because you have a gay friend.
No.
Not me.
No, I mean I do have gay friends, yes. But I just feel like I'm eligible to say to anyone to kill themselves because I have a higher priority than them.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's a very interesting take. It's no wonder you're friends with that big man who hates everyone and stabs homeless people.
Yeah.
You believe that people are just more inherently valuable than others.
Yeah, he's also like a pro-capitalist, so he believes in a classist system.
Yeah.
Maybe his mind is like infected. His beliefs are infecting me. I think I'm a little more, what the fuck?
Egalitarian.
Yeah, people. I don't know. Is that a real word?
Yes, egalitarian is a real word.
Egalitarian is a real word?
Yeah.
That's actually fake.
It's a real word.
I'm going to believe
it's a real word, yes.
Okay, I'm not leaving Best Buy until I get my need, because I'm dumb. I'm not tired of walking, I'm enjoying myself. But I don't want to go back home empty-handed without what I really came with.
I just don't want to go back home, period. It's really scary. They beat me. They don't feed me.
Just kidding, guys. He just hates his parents.
Yeah. No, I don't.
Oh, man. conflicted emotions here.
I was thinking of a response, and that was the best I got. Which I guess should tell you how I really feel.
I mean, he doesn't really hate his parents.
No, yeah, I don't.
We believe that.
Yeah, I don't.
I don't know where this is going. He just doesn't hate his parents.
Yeah, I just don't. I'm a well-adjusted person.
I hate this type of music. It just pisses me off.
Nice, soft, poppy music.
I'm like pop, listen to Japanese. That should tell you a lot about my character.
Oh, yeah, J-pop, yeah. Sorry, I only listen to Japanese songs that have less than 2,000 views.
Is that true?
Kinda.
Okay,
I am a mega hipster.
Oh yeah, Omega Ultra Super Hipster.
Mega hipster, yeah, that's me.
I used to be a hipster, but then I started to hate everything, but now I kinda can't get out of that. I just hate things for no reason. Maybe that's why I'm so miserable at times.
Just so you know, you're starting to spiral.
I'm trying to spiral?
Yeah, you're spiraling.
Oh, that's a growing
idea. No, eventually you'll pull up. You know, you'll pull up.
I'll pull up?
Yeah, you'll pull up.
Like a week ago, I just came to the realization that I'm so sad and miserable to just hate things for no reason. I just can't like things like that, you know? I only like a select few things I like.
Well, that's not. Well, liking everything is a sign of an NPC. Well, do they have Ruby? Do they have Ruby?
Do they actually?
I'm looking for Ruby.
Oh, they do have it!
Ruby X Justice League. I gotta come back for that.
They can't see it. Show them. There you go.
Hey guys, please watch Ruby. It's a good show. Most of it's good.
Don't watch Season 5 or something? I don't know.
Yeah, don't watch. Yeah, don't do that. Ooh, look, an overrated movie that ruined animation.
Don't tell the people that.
And a movie that was ruined by Spider-Verse.
Yeah, don't tell the people that.
Oh, would you look at that? A good movie.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, they even made the case right.
That's cool.
Oh, Mei Mei's so hot. That's good.
Is that the mom? Or, wait, is that...
Let's look for that microphone.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Oh, look at the Nintendrone.
I didn't even realize I was walking back here. I just, my brain just sort of, you know, the fact that I subconsciously walked in this section said a lot about who I am.
I saw, oh, like,
I thought $4 for Goku Simulator? This is a Goku Simulator, but like, it's close enough.
I saw some Zelda porn, and it had Link, like, really, like, he was, like, very much taller and more muscular than Zelda, and I thought that was, and I got mad because that's not how he looks. Link is a little boy.
A little twink man, right?
Yeah. Like me.
I was gonna call
like you.
I'm not a twink. I mean,
nah, yeah, you can't be a twink. You got the big old dumpy.
Exactly.
Mortal Kombat 2. When I get divorced, this is where I'm coming.
You get out of your man cave, right?
Yeah.
I found what I'm here for. But they don't have anything good. Oh, this is like Omega Autism.
Like on Minecraft, yeah, it's fucking autism squared. Awesome.
Quite literally squared. That was crazy.
Yo, we're on a roll today.
Let's get this goddamn man. What the fuck? What is that? That is ugly.
Why are they using the PlayStation buttons?
That's so gross.
They use the PlayStation buttons, but it's connected to Game Pass. That's not how God works.
It's also like a Switch.
So you could stream mobile games to your phone in Genshin Impact. That's fucking stupid. Why would I want that?
Oh, I found it.
Yeah, got it. Oh, are these the people from Twitch?
I don't know.
I think I've seen them on Twitch.
I literally do not know. I don't know any of them. I know the guy. He played Fortnite. I know
Lachlan. Is that how you say it?
It's Lachlan. I don't know him from Fortnite.
What? That's stupid. It's Adele. Anima.
Adele?
Digger. Fuse. And Ewok.
Oh yeah, I know.
No, you saw Star Wars, right? Ewok.
Yeah.
From that bad movie.
Yeah.
Oh cool. I thought you were gonna say it was good.
Wait, what?
Return of the Jedi.
Oh yeah.
Did you like it?
Didn't.
Oh, that's a power move. You can't see.
I don't like.
You're so brave.
Wait, so this is the one, but I need an arm stand now. How much even is this?
Well, look for the name and look for the price.
That's a lot of work I ain't feeling doing. Look at this guy. Oh, you're gonna suck your teeth, huh? You suck my ass instead.
You know, I will do that.
You would?
Yeah, for real. I would.
When I turn 18, we're gonna do a porno. He's gonna suck my ass.
Oh, yeah. Go to an abandoned warehouse to play Genshin Impact. This ad is so stupid.
Where the fuck do I go to scan this?
Why don't you read? Dragon Ball fan. How about you learn how to fucking read?
Yeah, I got this. I got this amazing shirt from. An amazing shirt from Old Navy. Not Old Navy. Primark. You know, I love Dragon Ball. Big fan. Honestly, I would want Goku to have my kids.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
I feel like you're shunning me from my.
I'm not shunning you. I like Dragon Ball too.
No, you don't. You're a fake fan.
I listen to Majin Buu's Kid Buu's theme. One of them is like a da 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 da. It's really good. I like it. It sounds like a clown.
He is a clown. Listen to the entire Buu saga.
Yeah, Buu saga is awful, and you should feel bad for liking it.
I like GT as well, so I might die.
Oh my god, my knees are so loud. Okay, that says compact and flexible.
Compact and I don't.
Just like me.
I should rub you.
Don't do that. No.
Oh shit, I found it.
Yeah.
This is a mouse pad, I'm actually so stupid.
Yeah, how did you not see that?
Shut up. How much is it?
What?
The hybrids. Compact.
It's called SoloCast. SoloCast, so I'm guessing 50.
You know what?
SoloCast, is it wired?
Yeah, USB microphone.
Okay. Then that's probably the one that's 50.
I'll take it.
Yeah, but you gotta look for our arm now.
Yeah. You guys, do you think this guy's gonna find an arm?
Arms. God, what an amazing game.
Oh my lord.
Don't do it.
I'm not gonna buy it because I already have Super Gogeta, but like, I love Dragon Ball so
much. Wait, which Buu is that?
Which Buu? This is Kid Buu.
That says Majin Buu, final form. Okay. Yeah. Final form. I thought wasn't Super Boo stronger?
Yeah, Super Boo is the strongest version of Boo is Boo.
Yeah. The point is that Super Boo gets like Boo gets stronger as like Boo gets older.
The only reason why Kid Boo was feared so much was because he had no common sense.
Balang won the world.
Guys, look. A good game.
Okay. Enjoy. I hope you enjoy your no anti-aliasing. Oh. Yeah, never mind. I can't get into a rant. I don't like that game. I don't care.
I'm gonna do a defense video in Scarlet and Violet.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
I am.
So you're just gonna lie for like 10 minutes?
I will.
Wow, that's I'm proud of you.
I should find a microphone on someone. This is where I go Hush too. Dragon Ball's everywhere. We just love Dragon Ball.
What do you need an arm for? Can't you just like...
No, because I...
Use some tape.
Use some tape? Tape it to what?
Tape in like a stick and a ruler or something?
A stick and a ruler so it can fall? This is like 5 pounds. That's not going to hold it.
Dick.
No, sure. You guys have... Can you go ask them for me if they have microphone arms?
Okay. I'll use my real voice.
I'll do it. I'm a big guy.
Hey guys.
Guys.
Egg.
Guys, you can't believe it, but I actually spoke to someone without stumbling over my words like a fucking loony.
Like a beta incel cuh.
Don't call me that. See, if I ever get called an incel, beta, or anything like that, I actually kill myself. That's one of my worst fears, being called that. So I feel like if you're called that, you should honestly just quit, just as a person.
Ooh, snowball.
Okay, I'm finding printers. Will they lie to?
I thought. Well. Huh?
Okay, never mind.
Well, the mics with like stands are on the other side.
You saw it, you didn't tell me?
Well, yeah, that's
guys,
I said snowball.
No, where do you see it? Where?
At the very end, right there.
The very end.
Yeah, right there. Look up, dumbass.
No, dumbass. I meant like this.
Oh.
What are these?
Zoinks.
They don't even know what I'm talking about. It's like my schizophrenia is acting up. Like this. Like, what are these? I need that.
Huh. Well, shock them out. Boom on. Well, ooh, for podcasting, I'm thinking about starting a podcast series on
Is it a joke?
Yes, and I forgot halfway through. I can never do a podcast series. That sounds psychotic.
You know, I'm gonna say I have a podcast series, but I'm more a part of a podcast with two people, a furry and a transgender person.
So you are?
Yes, I am.
You never told me.
I didn't tell you because I didn't want you to shun me and like bully me.
Really? You at this point, there's really nothing you can do that would make me leave you.
Oh my god, he's my boy. I'm gonna kiss him. Watch.
That was real, by the way. You didn't just make that sound.
Yeah, I love making love to boys.
He actually just groped me in the store.
I'm a real boy lover. Okay, I'm gonna pay for this now because I feel like I'm like a little.
Wait, does it come with like a stand?
It comes with a stand, yes, but I need an arm because I need it to like hover in front of my face.
Just stack some books.
Stacks and books. See, the problem with that, my desk isn't big enough.
The problem with that is that you don't own books, you fucking illiterate.
Yes, I do. I own many Dragon Ball manga.
Wow.
That's a lie, actually. I only own one.
What? Oh, what?
Huh?
Oh, what?
I don't own Dragon Ball. I only own one, and that's like the Future Saga.
The Future Trunks?
Yeah.
I like it. I thought it was okay. I mean, it's a bunch of stupid
You're
fights,
gonna
but.
Die.
I'm sorry. Now it's time to get mad at all the stupid fights in Dragon Ball that make no sense. But Namek was okay. Namek is boring. I'm sorry. I think I might have said the wrong thing. I might have lied. I might have been caught in my web of lies. Okay, the future like Goku Black stuff, it doesn't make a lot of sense, but who watches Dragon Ball for the story?
We watch it to see big men punch each other.
Yeah, exactly.
Just like JoJo's.
And there's two Gokus in it, so it's objectively the best. Because all people watch is for Goku.
When Bardock's on screen, no one cared.
Who? Who's Bardock?
You're right. Who's Turles, right?
Yeah, who's that?
Who's Goten?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean that little clone that follows around Trunks?
The Gohan guy? Like him?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, whatever.
Just jam it in there.
Yeah.
Ew. Don't say yeah, that's gross.
I don't know what you wanted to say.
You said nothing.
I like doing that. Did
you play Legends Arceus?
I did not yet.
Wow. But you went in looking to spend $1 million on a black and white?
Black and white 2 specifically on your own block.
Wow.
I just love Pokemon. It's my favorite franchise. That's not even a bit. I'm so serious.
I'm so sad for you.
Thank you. Okay, well, Splatoon is also up there with my favorite, so does that fix it?
Splatoon, huh? Really?
Yeah, I love Splatoon too. Actually, one of my favorite games.
Wow. Yeah, well, I can't disagree. Exactly. I have too many hours on that game to call it bad.
He has over
1,000. No, I don't!
He has over 1,000.
Well, technically. A dollar? Yes, please. Okay. I have like almost 3,000 hours on Splatoon 2. Thank you very much.
You're not helping your case. See, guys, you know what my beloved just said about this building? He just gave a dollar to a man in need, right?
Okay,
he just did that. But you know what makes me better than him? Because I didn't fall for such a trap. I love being selfish and saving my money for myself and myself only. I believe that if you're lesser than me, you should honestly get a job, you homeless, stupid bum. I'm just saying. However, it was really nice of you to help that man in need.
I mean, I kind of just got everything I wanted, so...
But you know, you're supposed to see me. I'm everything. I'm supposed to be your world.
What?
Exactly.
No.
You signed an agreement. I gave you the papers. You put your legal name, and now you're like...
I said you'd get kids, nothing else.
No, but I want more.
Oh, sorry. You got to renegotiate with my lord.
Your lord?
Yeah.
Who, Allah?
No. But just because I'm mildly misogynistic does not mean that I'm a Muslim, okay? In fact, that's actually very Islamophobic of you.
Oh.
My lord is...
there are two sides to the coin. You have a misogynist, you have a misogynist and a xenophobe. Is that xenophobia? That the plan?
Yeah.
Oh, let's go. I love my...
Well, I'm not a xenophobe.
I'm not either.
I just hate certain people from other places.
That's just racism.
Well, that's not racism. You can't... Mexican isn't a race.
Mexican's a nationality?
Yes.
Is it actually?
Yes.
I just guessed. I'm so smart, unironically. For the people at home, this is a little bit. We don't actually hate anyone. We're very inclusive and love people. I don't I don't actually hate people.
It's okay?
It's my gimmick to hate people.
Oh, so you're a faker?
No. See, it's either you're a poser or you actually hate people.
You should make me eat those words.
Huh?
You should have like said, I'll make you eat those words.
Make you eat those words? Yeah. Let's dial it back.
Like Sonic?
The
okay, Sonic does not mean... Liking Sonic does not mean that you have autism, okay?
Yes, it is.
No, it doesn't. Sonic is not linked with autism. Sonic is not autistic.
Sonic is very autistic.
Sonic is not autistic. Sonic is not autistic. Sonic is based in Wholesome Series.
Based in Wholesome
Series?
Yeah. I hate you.
Yeah, so, I mean, liking Sonic is pretty autistic, not gonna lie. I mean, to read all, like, the books and watch the shows and the comics. And, yeah. I'd say that's a pretty autistic level of dedication. I mean, I only read like 10 chapters of the Splatoon manga and then dropped out because that shit was boring.
I've never read a Splatoon manga. I seen it in Target. They have a bunch of them.
I saw it at the Nintendo store. And it was, yeah, it was there.
Wait, I just spent $60 out of 80? What's the math thing?
20.
Thanks. Appreciate it. I'll do them without my human calculator.
And it's okay because I'm not Asian.
He's light-skinned. That makes it worse.
What?
You should do the stupid light-skinned stare.
No, I can't. I don't even know what that is.
You don't? Oh.
I know what it is, but I don't know how to do it.
Okay, actually, that's how we need to go. I'm going to go on GameStop.
Huh?
I'm going to go on GameStop, obviously, they have an arm. Are you deaf?
Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah, arm. You just go buy some books.
Huh?
Actually, you know what you should do? Go to the library and start renting out books, and maybe you could turn your sad, pathetic life around.
Reading would help me.
And be like me.
Yeah,
a scholar, yeah. Like Gohan.
Yeah,
Gohan and all of his books and bugs.
you know, what is a little beast transformation? She just turns like an ant or something.
Oh my god, that would be so cool. If he turned into like a bug, like if he was just like a, like his hair grew so much, he was like, he was just encased inside of a, like a hair bug, and he fought like that, that'd be rad.
And would that make you like Gohan?
Yeah.
Oh, actually?
Yeah.
Oh, I are you lying?
Yeah. No, no.
We caught him, boys.
Wow.
That was a waste of time.
What?
That was a waste.
VR? Oh, I should probably get a headset so I can play that new Five Nights at Freddy's.
Actually?
No. I hate Five Nights at Freddy's. You think I care about any of the gameplay of that? No. I mean, there's neat designs and stuff and lore that's really silly, but I mean,
I don't care about there being a new game. Is that true?
Yeah. Yeah, it's another VR game. Because people said that the VR one was the best, since, I mean, it's a horror game, so obviously it's the best.
Wait, do I need to buy a pop filter for this? I would hope not. I think I'm right. Oh, fuck.
Just don't use the letter P.
Huh?
Just don't use the letter P.
Actually, I yell the word pussy a lot.
Is that what it's going to sound like?
Huh?
Is that what it's going to sound like?
Yeah, probably.
I actually just have an AI voice. Say pussy.
Got you.
And Goku's voice.
Okay. I don't need to buy that though. I just made a huge investment.
Isn't the AI voice only like $11?
Yeah, that's too much. That's too much.
Okay.
I'm a cheap little man. I need my money. Mm. That was saving my favorite Pokemon. He's a goblin that loves his Christmas. And I love my money.
What are your opinions on the Jewish people, by the way? Don't run! It's too slow! My pants are falling! I can't, my hands are full. No.
Give me.
No.
What, is it a style choice?
Yeah.
Thirsty.
I need my legs to look baggy and large.
Why?
I'm terrified of how skinny they look.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want to look like that.
After you bought those shorts?
I'm confident in myself now, okay?
So, those shorts really boost your confidence?
They really did. They really. I'm going to look like a slut. I'm going to show them off my knees.
A dilf.
Yeah. No. No, not a dilf, no. I'm too youthful to do that.
Yeah, you got your cat face.
What? I don't look like a cat.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
That's the shoes.
No, I don't.
You have the cat face.
Oh, my God. Whatever.
Accept.
Acceptance
is the first step to loving yourself.
I don't believe in loving myself. Save that. Get that cringy Ava shit out of here.
Oh, my bad.
I'm more of a... What's the opposite of Ava? Yeah, I'm more of a berserk guy.
Berserk? Yeah. The opposite of Ava is let you grow in love.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Oh, my... I don't care about what shitty eCeleb hour-long fucking shitty video you watched.
I haven't. I
don't care about Ava and fucking Gurren Lagann. I'm just saying that Ava's for sissy boys and Berserk is for big old chads, all right?
Okay, so I'm asking you about the middle ground. What about JoJo, huh?
You
get the big men, but the zestiness. What about that?
Nah, Berserk is honestly, I know, JoJo's on the same level as like Dragon Ball.
Idiots,
yeah, they're fucking idiots. Yeah, JoJo fans are actually morons.
They're
actually morons. Like, they have a higher tolerance for talking, but yeah, they're still morons.
That's why I just love JoJo stuff, because they just do stuff.
Yep.
You know, sometimes thinking about a show is too much work. I didn't watch a show to think.
And you haven't watched Ruby? Oh my god, you love it!
Is it literally non-stop fighting?
No.
You actually have the honest points of like, slow down for a second?
Yeah.
I'm gonna buy a drink. But I know I don't want to because I just sat at home. What time is it?
6:13.
Alright, so everyone should be home, buddy. I don't have to worry about that. But, damn, I gotta figure out how to set this bitch up.
How hard is that gonna be?
It's not. I don't have enough space on my desk.
What else is on your desk? Is it just comically small, like something made for a little boy?
Yes, yes. It's literally that. My computer and monitor take up most of it, so I have more space.
Well, flip your monitor on its side, so you have more space.
Flip it on its side. How am I gonna see? How am I gonna think about that? How am I gonna see?
Turn your head.
Turn my head?
90 degrees.
All right, cool.
Owl mode. Like an owl.
You know, when we were walking back we were on the bridge, I saw this cinema school, the bar.
Yeah.
The lighter one?
Yeah.
He was eyeing me down. I thought I knew him, because I saw him.
Looking you up and down, licking his lips, rubbing his belly.
Not the
gave you a little growl too.
No, because he looked at me and gave me like a stink of side eye. I just looked at him like, okay, that is not the
I saw them and I thought, look at these assholes. I hate these people. And I have no reason to, but I just do.
See, I love that. I just love hating things and hating people for no reason.
And it's just a intense inner malice that just leaks out sometimes.
You know, when we were walking back and I said I hate you, it was mildly towards you in a Sonic comic comment and towards them.
Yeah.
I just really had to verbalize it and you gave me a good reason to.
Well, that's a power move. That's a power move.
Yeah, I just love you. Actually, no, we don't have to go to school tomorrow. What are we talking about?
Yeah, we really don't.
I was thinking about it for a second, like, oh, we're going to go here tomorrow. I'm like, no, we don't. Oh, I mean, they have no idea what we're talking about. We're just looking at fucking food. You know, throw this video on where you're like, I'm gonna do a callback. Play this video where you're like playing Fortnite or playing one of your stupid open world games.
I don't play open world games!
I can't call it. Does GTA. Nah.
I don't play GTA with that much.
Okay, you know.
I play for the story mode like every few years.
Is Watch Dogs down?
Yeah.
Okay.
But I have not played Watch Dogs in so long. I actually spent most of my time just fucking editing it. And it's not even that the editing takes so long, I just don't want to do it half the time.
Yeah. See, I want to edit myself, but I just trimming it down with the fucking glitch it does when it stops for no reason, pissing me off. I cannot be asked.
Like, figuring out the route for the no damage thing took like 3 days.
Wait, so you found it on your own, you didn't just look it up?
Well, I mean, it was speedrun strats for like some things, but for the most part, yeah, it was all me, baby. All by myself. I can wipe my butt myself. Huh?
He's a big guy. He's a big boy. I feel sorry.
A big guy.
You know, I think today was a true success. You spent, what, fucking 7 hours watching?
Yeah. I'm gonna have killer calves. I'm gonna crush someone's head with my thighs.
Don't worry about legs. They're so nice. I just walk everywhere.
Yeah, like an old Spanish woman.
Oh my god.
Ooh, wow.
No, he's not racist. He's stereotyping. Is that stereotyping?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah. Is stereotyping as bad as racism?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, really?
It's a gateway to it.
Oh my god. Cut this part out.
No, I'm not. This part, that's the PSA, the powerful thing that all the 90s shows put in, like, you know, if someone touches you without your consent, that's no good. Yeah, that's, don't touch me, don't touch my back like that, please. These pants are too tight. I can't get arrested.
Too tight? Look, they are falling off your body.
No. I was making, I'm making a boner joke.
Oh, I didn't.
Biggest even... dickest.
See, like I said, it always comes full circle. It always comes full circle. Because when we were walking here, you were talking about you made a big dick joke.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
You made a big dick joke.
No, I occasionally say big dick is back in town. That's my iconic catchphrase.
No, you did a bit.
I said I don't want to talk about it.
Yeah, this isn't going
to. Yeah, this really isn't. You gotta cut it short.
I want you to be anime.
Anime?
Yeah, anime. I'm not going to stop watching that, but like, all of these conversations with funny anime, it's like this in a face, you just had to go on portrait mode, like a fucking dumbass.
Actually, you're the one who. You're the one. No, like a someone recording a fight.
Oh, yeah.
And you know what? And you know what? It's because you don't like having your face shown. So
I had a mask on standby, and you said I looked stupid, and I hurt my feelings.
No, I didn't. I would never say that. I would never say that.
Yes, you did. You hurt my feelings. See, would you rather bully someone who's self-conscious?
Well, that's the only way it'll work.
No, it won't.
Well, if they're not self-conscious, then it's just gonna roll off their back.
What are you?
You know, you'll call them. You'll say that they got back rolls and they won't notice because they're you know they're confident, they won't care.
Yeah, but I gotta save my face. If I don't want to keep it. Should we just take the bus?
No.
No. Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Take the bus for what?
Shut up! I'm lazy, bitch.
Yeah. Tell me why you can't. Stop playing the game before I come on the rest of the lyrics.
What?
That's like one of the songs from Persona 4. It's called like Heartbeat, Heartbreak.
You should sing us a song. You should sing me a song. No, actually no. When you're
at school,
you should sing us a song.
Okay. But I gotta like really rehearse and like learn the lyrics.
Yeah, do it. Yeah, fucking... so much time to get
like 4 days. Oh my god, really? Really? You sound like the, like a psycho. That's not a lot of time. Okay, what should I sing? You got any suggestions?
No, just sing a song that you're confident you can sing.
Oh no. Confidence, yeah. It's a recurring theme. It's something I don't have.
Uh-oh. So maybe he's a self-conscious one.
I really am.
Oh, that's a little unlucky. But what are you self-conscious of, huh?
It's kind of hard to think about it.
Kind of hard to think about it? See, man, I'm actually going somewhere.
I'm not self-conscious.
He's lying.
I'm not self-conscious. I lie. I leave myself open. I leave myself open for jokes. That's not being self-conscious.
Is that true?
Yes, I do. I leave myself open all the time.
No, I mean, like, self-conscious.
I'm not self-conscious. No. I've learned to accept everything.
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 Like what?
Every potential negative I've accepted.
That is.
I'm short, so you know I accepted that. My eyes are two different sizes. No, yeah,
that's natural for me.
Well, you know, but I noticed it, and you know I accepted that. You know, I got stretch marks. I accepted that.
A fat bitch.
Oh yeah.
Okay, well.
I'm sorry, but if your weight doesn't start with 2, don't talk to me.
Start with 2?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's called having standards.
Yeah, he's a big fan of big women.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Yes, you are. What was that vlog you told me about? You look, I can't remember. Actually, I say that. Let me not announce that. I'm not sure. We're moving on.
Elf? Yeah, it's the elf one. I don't care.
Yeah, he's a big fan of big women. I can see why.
I'm just joking. JK, ha 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 ha.
Check his Twitter. Trust.
I don't have that anymore.
You're lying.
I deleted Twitter.
I would say prove it, but I'll end the video, so I'll take your word on it. Are you gonna this raw? Or are you just gonna cut the bits?
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
I will.
You can literally do this in like 2 hours.
There will be editing, but tonight? Editing it tonight? That's insane.
Why?
I'm probably gonna want to. Yeah.
I just wanna play Splatoon. I love the rapid rock. Oh, yeah, that's what I wanted. I also got this for. I could stream Splatoon.
Wow! Really?
Yes. I wanted to stream Splatoon.
That's amazing. I really get to, you know, critique your gameplay fully.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'm going to call you shit. And
I'm going to be playing at the best of my ability with the NZAP.
NZAP, really? You fucking baby. You piss baby. Why? I have to learn to play the game.
NZAP is a baby gun?
Of course it is. It is a baby gun.
Okay. Every gun I play, I have a problem. The only ones I say you got a problem with are probably the Dapples.
Yeah, Dapple's kind of brain dead. I'm not gonna lie.
Alright, do it first.
Ooh, wow, I don't wanna be touched. Don't touch me. Ooh, don't touch me. Ooh, right, I gotta run away.
Please.
Just learned how to play the Dynamo Nerd.
Oh my god. You already said the NZAP. I don't mean to try Slusher, but I have a.
You own it. You own it. Why'd you buy it?
Okay. I wanted to be annoying to my friend.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm trying to learn to rap it. Do all my sins just immediately go away?
I don't like blasters, but you know what? I like blasters. Blasters are fine.
He switched up so fucking quick. Like, not even a drop of a hat at the nanosecond. He's like, I don't like blasters. Oh, I like blasters.
I don't know what the truth is anymore.
Yeah, he really loses himself. True Ava fan right here.
That Ava's not about the truth.
Yes,
that's, what's his face? The guy with the ponytail. Kanji.
Kaji.
No, Kaji, yeah.
Yeah, it's Kaji.
Well, Kaji was looking for the truth. He was an honest and based individual.
He got shot for it, Lamau.
Who shot him?
Misato.
Oh, that's why she was fucked up and crazy,
yeah,
right?
Because she killed him.
And then she tried to do stuff with, yeah.
Yeah, Shinji.
Then she became a Discord mod.
Honestly, real. I love,
The Genshin arc was really weird.
Genshin arc? Yeah. What the fuck?
Yeah, Misato's weird Genshin phase was like, it wasn't for me.
Honestly, if you're a woman that's like Misato, hit me up, please. I need more...
You need any. Don't say more. Any.
You showed my face on purpose. So.
What? I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Right. Okay. Oh my god. Shut up, Cox.
Shut up.
Cox.
Shut up. Don't do that.
No, I gotta end the video anyway. Huh? I gotta end the recording anyway.
Yeah. Okay. I basically co-own this guy's channel at this point. Goodbye.
No, you don't. No, you don't. It's all me.
No,
sir. No, you. God. You're in like 3 videos.
Three is more than one.
What?
3 is more than one.
How many? I was in like 1 of yours, I think.
fascinating.
And you name dropped me in that one Pokemon rant. Yeah.
I did?
No, not in the Pokemon
rant. Oh, yeah, my
yeah, one of them. Yeah, yep.
I mean, you switch your name, so I can just say that to anyone.
Shut the fuck up. Okay.